It says that Monica, Rachel, and Phoebe work in the ratio of 5, 3, and 2 hours respectively. How many hours did Rachel work? That means that Monica worked 5 times X hours, Rachel worked 3 times X hours, and Phoebe worked 2 times X hours. We want to know how many hours did Rachel work, so we need to find X. Data 1 says that Phoebe worked 36 hours less than Monica. That means that Phoebe worked 36 hours less than Monica. It means that 2 times X is equal to 5 times X minus 36. And that means that 3 times X is equal to 36. So X is 12, and that is sufficient to answer the question. Data 2 says that together, Monica, Rachel, and Phoebe work a total of 120 hours. So that means that 10 times X is equal to 120. So X is equal to 12, and as well as data 1, data 2 is sufficient. So each statement alone is sufficient.